It's a smaller hive. Still double brood chamber, or it was. Probably shrinking down now. The frame they've filled with honey. It's actually a brood frame, but I'm using those for honey at the moment. Got some play cells here, well, not really queen cells, they're playing at it. Nice brood here. Queen's still laying, being stimulated by the flow from the heather. Bit of brood here, but now mainly going into honey, which they're going to have as stores for the winter. Here's some fresh foundation they're in the process of pulling out and filling already with nectar. Nothing in the end though. Well, let's have a look downstairs before smoker. Not a huge amount of interest in the top box today. Well, the queen's laying well, end frame, and there's fresh eggs. Brilliant. More brood. Some eggs here. Eggs there. actually sell. Plenty of brood on here, see if we can spot the queen. Queen caps being made, but there's nothing in them. Boredom setting in. Cells, can't see the queen yet. Somebody's having a go at me. Okay, the queen is just here. She's a bright yellow buckfast queen, absolutely gorgeous, laying like a little sewing machine. So I'm very happy with them, there's lots of brood. They're preparing very nicely for the winter. Day old eggs. Yep, they're fine. Once again, little queen cap, but nothing in it. Lots of brood here still, all hatching out nicely. Now if this blow carries on, hopefully we'll start getting some honey in the super, or more honey in the super, and get a second one on next week. Let's reassemble it now. And here you can see the girls flying into the hive. The gentle hum of contented bees.